which you call biting the bullet.
And we've got another boat just in front of us. And we're catching them nicely. And we have company right next to us.
100 yards away, up to 2,500 miles.
I am never, ever, ever doing this race again.
A bit nervous, I'm about to go up there and take it on. Oh my God, what the hell's going on?
It's a hell of a way to make a living.
The Southern Ocean, it turns from boys into men. Soaking wet, whole boat is dripping, it's just... It is life at the extreme.
That shit is the horror. The horror.